drinking water is something that is a very simple thing to do, and it can reduce your risk of developing cancer. There are a number of different studies that show that drinking water actually reduces your risk of cancer fairly significantly. All it would take, basically, is finding out how much you need, which is essentially looking at your urine. As long as your urine is clear, that would tell you that you've probably had enough water. We tend to say, consume around 2 liters of water per day. Some people have cardiac and kidney conditions that may make that too much. But generally, 2 liters of water a day, and that sounds like a lot, but that generally is kind of what's recommended. We talk about, 4 to 8, 8 ounce glasses of water per day. But the best way really is just simply look at your urine. If it's clear, then you've probably had enough water for the day.
Do you know that not every breast cancer patient needs chemotherapy? Now there's a way to decide if chemotherapy will benefit you based on the unique biology of your tumor. To learn more about the Oncotype DX test and how to discuss it with your doctor, click this button.